let's meditate to help reduce our levels of anxiety, both during our meditation and to reduce them at any time we need to. So find yourself sitting nice and comfortably somewhere where you can relax for 5 minutes, where you won't be disturbed and you can sit safely with your eyes closed. Have your hands resting on your lap, hands unfolded, hands lying face up on your lap. Just go ahead and take a few slow, deep breaths and close your eyes. Breathing all the way in through your nose. And out through your mouth. That's right. Just continue to breathe slowly and gently. And as you do, I'd like to invite you to bring your attention to your hands. Focus all of your attention on your hands. Lying there on your lap, they probably feel very similar. Both hands probably feeling about the same. And yet, as you focus your attention on those hands, starting to look for the small, subtle differences between the two, I wonder what differences you will notice. Perhaps one hand is a little warmer than the other hand. Or perhaps one hand feels ever so slightly lighter than the other hand. Just notice what you can notice. Notice the differences between the hands, the tiny, minute differences, bringing all your attention to the hands. I wonder if you've noticed yet, or whether you can start noticing now, that one hand feels slightly more relaxed than the other hand. It might be subtle, but one hand feels slightly more relaxed. I wonder which hand it is. And as you identify which of your hands feels slightly more relaxed, start noticing all the ways in which it is more relaxed. And then start to invite your other hand to become just as relaxed in those same ways, allowing both hands become fully relaxed, just as relaxed as each other, and even more wonderfully relaxed than that, allowing all the tension to just evaporate. Sitting there, breathing slowly and gently. Wonderful relaxation in both hands. Now allow that feeling of relaxation to move up your arms, all the way up your arms to your shoulders, upper back, your neck, allowing that wonderful relaxation to relax the shoulders. And if your arms need to move a little to be more relaxed, that's just fine. And feel that wonderful relaxation through your neck, down your back, your front, filling your body, your head, your legs with that wonderful calming relaxation, all from your hand. And take a moment to savor this wonderful feeling of relaxation. And just know that anytime you need it, you can take a moment out to focus your attention on your more relaxed hand. And allow all that relaxation to fill your body anytime you need it. Notice how wonderful that feels. And now, holding on to that relaxation, it's time to resume the real world, feeling just a little more relaxed. Go ahead, open your eyes. If you found this meditation helpful, please remember to like, comment, subscribe and share. You can find us on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Amazon Music, Spotify, YouTube, or go direct to keithblakemorenoble.com/show where you can sign up and get each new episode sent straight out to you. Or check out my Patreon, where you can get even more exclusive content.